The one from first time in La Ballet Star. First and first plié, and jump into first plié. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. First and first plié, out, first and first plié, back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Repeat, once, first and first plié, imagine jumping, first and first plié, forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Same side back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Up, we go, grand plié, down, up, down, grand plié, down, up, down, grand plié, down, up, down, and 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Let's start first. And first and first plié, brush, first and first plié, brush front, 7. Plié, brush back, repeat. Plié, brush forward. Ready? Plié. Stay. Butt lifts up. Lower turn out. Down. Stay. Pelvis and butt. Down. Pelvis and butt. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Front side. Side back. 1. Slow. 2, fast, plié, plié, out, 1, plié, flex, side, plié, flex, simple hip, écarté, turn out, 1, plié, fix, 90, down, 1, and side, and 1, slow, 2, faster, now, plié, plié, separate. So once you're in plié, just feel the heel. Plié, plié, from the front and roll, plié, plié, from the back. 1, plié, flex, 1, plié, side, 1, plié, 90. For the bra, as you wish. You can do fourth, you can do stretch, you can do whatever you want. There will be enough music. One slow, too fast, plié flex, round in the hip, plié flex, try to let go, plié flex, stretch, 90 or higher. Slow, too fast. fast. Just the hip, drop the hip. Flex, turn out the heel. Mix up frappes with five schwab. We'll start on half point. Passe. Just touch the top. Other schwab, other schwab. Down. Passe. Stand, don't transfer. Stand where you are. Other schwab, other schwab. Down. Passe. Touch. Other schwab, other schwab. Down. Semi-padeshwab, just the foot. Double frappe. once. delete that. From back. Back, front, control the landing. Front, back, control the landing. Control to ground at maximum altitude. Front, control the landing. Control the landing. It's a lot of releves. Front. Let's repeat. Control. Control. Try to land without holding yourself, and up, altitude, brush that altitude, out, and up, and down, and up, altitude, and let's go, front. Let's move on to a dash. I like to do a dash on the weights, especially when I'm on holidays or I'm on a quarantine. I believe it helps with the strength, with the height of the legs. Say, plie, stay plie, passe, plie, demure, passe, plie. Lower on plié, passe, développé, plié, back. Passe, développé, back, on plié, passe, développé, stay, stretch, and hold the legs, all from the back. Passer de velo pas plié. Passer de velo pas plié demi rond. Passer de velo pas plié. Lower on plié. Passer de velo pas plié demi rond. Passer de velo pas lower on plié. Square the hips. Passer de velo pas. Passer and stretch. Lower on plié and up. Wrong. You can do it on half point if you want, and then down. Sorry, music finished. I guess that's what it means when you do all the recording. One front, one side, one back, change. Hi guys, hello again. I'll continue with some point work for ladies. Maybe guys can do some jumping sessions, but I'm sure most of us in apartments or somewhere we don't have space to do middle, so I thought I would do some point work and we'll start with plie. And toes, plie, plie, stay down, and up, plie, plie, stay up, and toes, plie, plie, stay down, and up, right? We'll do that maybe four times. Activate, but shoulders and straight. Just before we do a proper releverse on one leg, I don't want anyone to twist in the feet or anything. So we'll do a little preparation. So we'll start here. We flex one. We go down and up and down and up and down. It works amazingly. All the knee, all behind, the foot, the little foot muscles. So we'll do 8 in parallel one leg, 8 in parallel another one, and then 8 in parallel in turn out. So you sit almost without the bar. And you always try to do the same length, which means you have to touch the heel. Touch the heel, and then the other foot as well. Touch the heel. You will feel a lot in your quad, in your knee, and your foot. You might start cramping. That's all normal and all good. Just make sure that when you go straight, that your knee doesn't go anywhere, the foot doesn't roll, it's really straight. Just like at the gym, doing eccentric training. So always touch the heel and up. Touch the heel and up. The hip does not go up. Everything stays straight and up, and straight and up, and straight and up. Great exercise. I do that always, every day. 8 each. Touch the heel. Up. Butt up. Turn out. Try to find the balance. Or hold on if you feel unstable. Don't twist your feet. Turn out. Knee to knee. So it's turn out. Knee to knee. I hope you're feeling your feet and quads. Really straight. All right, on the same music, on the same principle, we'll continue plié and stretch. Plié, so you change position from this one to this one, from this one to this one. Straight, down and straight. Passé, up, passé, up, plié, up, plié. Wrap around, stay and stay. Stay and stay. Other foot. Plie. Passe. Plie. Wrap around. Stay, 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 stay. We'll do. All right, let's go. Plie. Plie passe. Passe. Make sure your hips don't move. Passe coup de pied. Coup de pied. Attach brush. Coup de pied. Stay. You can do it in between your plié and stay again.
First, one, fifth.
all under that. Find your balance when you go up. Cross. 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 And we'll do front flip. Passe. Stay high on the leg. Just touch the floor. Passe. Flip. Passe. Touch the floor, passe, fifth, passe, cross two legs, passe, fifth, one, down, transfer. So, passe, knee to knee, the same line. So we don't transfer, right? We stay high on the leg. So you never put the leg down. Change, passe, stay on the same leg, passe, tap, passe, fifth, passe.
Exercises, I actually was able to do hops at ease when I needed to do all the ballets. Alright, fifth. Up, find the balance. Up, find the balance. Lean, rush. Find the balance. Find the balance. Touch the leg every time. Go left. And I find it really puts you on balance, this, because you're so high up, all you have to do is just to come up. Down, you're so high on the hip, you just come up and you stay. Repeat if you want, not quick as well. We start on board. One, semi fondue, one, flat fondue, one, point, three, fifth, one, semi fondue, step. One, on point one, semi fondue, one flat fondue, one point fondue, stay. I'll do that one hand. If you have space somewhere at home to do two hands or one hand, depends how professional you are, depends how strong you are in your point work, please do not do anything that's dangerous. Not fast. One, semi fondue. One, flat fondue. One, point, stay. You should be already high up on a standing leg and a free hip and touching all the time the foot to your leg so it doesn't fly anywhere. So it goes through the foot, down, through the foot, down, through the foot. All right? Stay. Down. Stay. Down. Balance. Balance. Clear. Balance. Nice dip in. And balance. everything. We're not gonna do obviously any pirouettes or anything. Please don't do that at home unless you have a professional floor, I guess, or no ponchos. We'll do just a releves in curibia, in curibia, in passe, in attitude, and arabesque and balances. All right, so grab whatever you can. We'll do 16 on each leg. If you need to do more, you're very welcome. I'll do 16 today. Here we go. Curibia. And two, and three. Virtually online. Bye.